price of freedom is high. And it's a price I'm willing to pay.
The best thing about working for Marvel is that you have a pretty confident sense that they're going to turn out something good. It's fantastic. It's fantastic. It reminds you why you do what you do.
You do anything fun Saturday night?
Well, all the guys in my barbershop quartet are dead, so no, not really.
The fans here are just always spectacular with the Marvel movies because they're really true fans of the franchise and these characters, and so they want us to win, which is great.
Looks like you're giving the orders now, Captain.
You're right.
For me, it's like a dream come true. So when I show up or I get to put on the eye patch and hang out with people who fly and lift buildings and do stuff, it's a real joy.
When do we start?
Just then.
People love these characters the way, unlike any other character I've ever played in any movie. And it's fun to bring these characters to life.
S.H.I.E.L.D. takes the world as it is, not as we'd like it to be.
This isn't freedom. This is fear.
What's interesting about it is now he's in the modern world, right? And I, you know, this movie gets to spend the most time with him addressing that issue. And he's looking for a place in the modern world. He's trying to find an identity.
The action sequences and the fight scenes in this film are unlike anything that anybody's seen in these Marvel movies, and we're really proud of that. It was some 3 months of hard work.
It's just a lot of fun. It's like a roller coaster ride. I'm really excited to see it tonight, but it's gonna be like, it's gonna be action packed.
I brought my 17-year-old son, who's been a Marvel fan since he's, you know, since he came out of the womb. So I'm gonna enjoy watching him watch the film.
We like to surpass expectations and surprise the audience with what comes. I think it's the best action we've ever had in a movie. I think it has some of the most groundbreaking changes to the ongoing Marvel Cinematic Universe that we've ever done. It's incredible, and it really makes us very, very excited.